we consider two messages. The first one is that we consider Egypt as a factor of stability in the region, in our region, in our neighborhood. And the second one, we value our friendship with Egypt, the personal relationship of President Anastasiadis with President Sisi, and we are going to work together without excluding any other country. Yes. Our cooperation is not against any country. Yes. Our cooperation is because we see that through cooperation, if we work together, we are going to be much more effective to solve our problems, always for the benefit of the people of the region, for the Egyptians, for the Cypriots, for everybody. Yes. This is the main message, the two main messages that on behalf of the president, I want to convey. Open and frank discussion in all issues. The president all the time in the European Union is talking about the necessity for the European Union to come in the region, establish relations, help the countries in the region. We are very happy that President Anastasiadis encouraged the President of the European Council, Mr. Tusk, to visit the region. He visited Egypt very recently, and that was very, very important. And we will continue towards this direction. We are building a relationship to last for a years to come, a strategic relationship that touches on all issues. And on behalf of the president, I would like to recognize the very important role that President Sisi plays in the region.